Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance in a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All I want for Festivus is you, baby.
Wait.
Let's do this for real.
The best way to spread Festivus cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
I don't want a lot for
Festivus.
There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the present.
Christmas tree.
I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for
Festivus
is you.
Festivus.
There is just one thing I need.
And I
don't care about the present. I only need
Festivus.
I don't need to hang my stocking. Live upon the fireplace. Santa Claus will make me happy. With a toy on
the Festivus.
Today is Friday, December 23rd, 2016. I'm Alyssa Alperin.
And I'm Connor McCarthy.
Good morning, PHS, and happy Festivus. And now to our top story. Welcome to our Festivus Show 2016. On behalf of the staff of Good Morning PHS, we'd like to wish you a wonderful and joyous holiday break and a happy new year. We would also like to thank you for watching this special show. Enjoy!
Now let's find out what the most interesting man in PHS does for Festivus.
He defeats grizzly bears during the feats of strength. He can bend a Festivus pole with his bare hands. Whenever he walks into a room, it is a Festivus miracle. Even Frank Costanza doesn't have any grievances with him. He is the most interesting man in the school.
I don't always use pencils, but when I do, I prefer ticonderoga.
Stay ready, my friends.
Wouldn't it be Festivus without Festivus grievances?
My holiday grievance is everything Will DeMeo does, and his brother's mustache.
I hate when students take Powder Puff too seriously. I hate it also when flags are clearly pulled off in the backfield and they're not ruled down. Hashtag Emily Nelson. Right at you.
When you walk through the door and the bell still ring at 7:20 and Mr. B still makes you go get a late pass.
Students that come to me every day and say, Mr. Broughton, I need to charge my Chromebook.
Well, I don't have one. My hair just looked really good today.
My grievance is that Alyssa Bazzani thinks I'm taking her to prom. It's December, but I am taking Madison, so.
Yeah.
Connor thinks I'm actually taking him to prom.
When kids complain about their grade, then they never stay after school. What's up with that?
That we only have one winter. Hate summer, hate the heat. I'd rather have two winters.
When all my family comes over for the holidays and they ask me questions about senior year that I don't want to answer. No, I don't know what college I'm going to. No, Nana, I do not have a boyfriend, and sports are going great, thank you for asking.
Our Festivus grievance is people haven't gotten their flu shot, so now everybody's sick for Christmas.
I hate when everyone thinks it's a big game of Mario Kart trying to leave the student parking lot trying to beat the buses.
When they overplay songs on the radio.
When couples go on their honeymoon in the hallway.
When my teacher says milk instead of milk.
When people say Peabody instead of Peabody, and it is milk.
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 M-E-L-K.
Where do they spell it like that? Wisconsin?
Yeah, greatest state in the union.
No!
When after lunch I have to walk up all the flights of stairs and I'm still out of breath.
Students that stand in the middle of the hallway, it's kind of like going food shopping. You can't get your cart around people. So please, if you're just standing in the hallway, move to the side so we can get through. Thank you.
That we still are doing Festivus grievances.
When Pooch feels the need to talk about band practice, no one cares. When Eric walks around the hallway puffing his chest out like a tough guy, you're not. When Jill and Hanny talk in their ridiculous language together, no one understands you guys.
I hate when people come up to me and say that me and Grondon are relationship goals. We don't do everything together. It's just not true. Not true at all.
When students procrastinate.
My Festivus grievance is that it takes me 15 minutes to get to the bathroom because there's only one bathroom open in the school.
All of you students in West Peabody, I drive down, I'm trying to get to school, and everybody's trying to cut me off. Every morning, everybody's cutting me off. And then when I get to school, everybody that cut me off is too afraid to take a left. So how can you cut people off and then be afraid to go through the intersection? I'm talking to you, Bobby Sacramone, because I know it's you.
I'm the broke friend who can't afford to buy my friends presents. Kind of feel bad about it. Sorry, guys.
Alyssa Alperin showing up to my class late every single day just to do the announcements.
When I'm standing outside my room in the hall and someone has their headphones on and I ask them to please take their headphones off, they can't hear me because they're listening to their music too loudly. So please take your headphones off. No headphones, no texting, no hats in the hall. Thank you.
My Festivus grievance, plastic red bows. They're just so tacky.
People ask me if I ever go to class, but here I am in my class.
All of these knee injuries that people have, and then they have to leave class early, and they get to class early. It's like, what's going on? Why are you in the hallways all the time? Jason, Solona, get out of the hallway.
When everyone asks me TV-related questions, like
Jenna,
I know
everything.
Jenna,
can you everything. Help me with this? Jenna, can you help me film the show?
Everyone. Even Mr. V.
Jenna?
Ed, no one asks me TV-related questions, but everyone asks Jenna.
Jenna.
Chloe causes shenanigans all class long. That my husband has a half day of school today and no school tomorrow and gets to go bring Liam to go see Santa and I can't go.
My Festivus grievance can be summed up in two words, common sense. Happy holidays, everybody.
All of these cute little flags hanging outside of their house. They have Easter bunnies at Easter time. On St. Patrick's Day, they put out leprechaun flags. On Christmas, they put out little elf flags. So my grievance is that if you can put a flag in front of your house, please buy an American flag and hang that one up every single day.
When your mom makes you get all the stuff out of the shed because you're the man of the house.
My grievance is when you steal all my Diet Cokes.
Festivus lore. There are so many stories. So many.
I have something I want to show you. I only show this to select classes. Classes I can trust. This is the Festivus pole. It has magical powers.
Wow, can we use it?
No.
Anything else you want to tell us about it, Mr. V?
No.
Hey, we should get our hands on that Festivus pole.
Yeah, have a little fun.
Yeah. So, Yeah. That's it. No! No, 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 don't!
Oh my gosh. Where did he go?
Right now, I don't think you should have shaken the Festivus pole.
Yeah, right?
No, stop! Stop!
Space!
Hey, something's chasing us!
Red, get us out of here!
Hey, I think that's the Enterprise.
This is darn peculiar. Yellow alert.
Energize defense fields.
I'm getting a voice message.
Red, get us out of here!
Spock.
Scanning. Hey, it's Peabody High School.
Wow, it hasn't changed in 300 years.